In Chinese folklore, a kind jade rabbit lived on the moon, pounding herbs to create the elixir of immortality. One day, an old man appeared begging for food. The selfless rabbit offered him the only food it had, pounded rice cakes. Touched by the rabbit's generosity, the old man revealed himself as the moon god and granted the rabbit immortality, placing it on the moon with its mortar and pestle. We see their silhouettes on the full moon today, a reminder of kindness and the reward for selflessness.